to do this play just to show that even if they are teased about their hijabs, it's not them who want to take it off. They still actually want to send a positive message to all the other people, Muslim or non-Muslim, that this hijab is part of our identity as Muslim women, and we will not take it off. And hopefully, inshallah, but with the kind words, the others can be accepting of it. So just to kind of recap what the purpose of the play was.
Thank you.